Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to today's edition of Dash Chat with John. Happy Tuesday afternoon. I'm currently on my way to rehearsal down in San Clemente, rehearsing for Bridges of Madison County at the Cabrillo Playhouse with a fantastic cast, wonderful musical director, and the infamous Michael Lopez directing. It's really good to be working with him again. So anyway, I thought I would take you all on a quick little trip of what's about to happen with me the next few weeks. Insanity, that's what. But that does not surprise you, I am sure. As I mentioned, I am rehearsing for Bridges of Madison County, which we are in our third week of rehearsals. It opens September 14th, runs through October 7th. On Monday, August 20th, I start rehearsals for Parade in Temecula, which is as far south as San Clemente, if not farther, but it is further east. So it's another far one, but bucket list show. So I'm super excited about that. That is with the San Jacinto Community College, something like that. I'm not totally sure yet of what it's called. I can't remember. Anywho, and then on top of rehearsing for those two shows, that parade runs the last weekend in October. So I'll have a couple, 3 weeks after Bridges of Madison County closes to kind of take a breath and just focus on the one show. However, I am also going to start rehearsing for the upcoming MGM in Concert, which is a one-time performance only at the Scottish Rite Cathedral in Long Beach, Saturday, September 15th at 2 p.m. Did the show for years. We are bringing it back on its feet, and we are bringing it to the West Coast. So it's not something new I'm learning, but I have to get it back in my body, and it is 90 minutes of music with only three people on stage. And last but not least, with the direction and conception of Mr. Tony Santamoro, I will be putting together a cabaret show that I will be performing, I believe, on November 9th in Long Beach somewhere. And it is a fundraiser for the Children's Theater of Long Beach. I'm super excited for that. I've been trying to get this show put together forever. Tony, I can't think of anybody better to help me put this show together. He knows me so well. I've known him for 22 years. And I've worked with him on stage. I've worked with him off stage. He's a fantastic, brilliant, brilliant putter together of shows. Yes. Anyway, so that's my upcoming plethora of things I'll be doing. I hope you all are having a fantastic week. Please remember to subscribe to my YouTube channel if you have not. Please visit www.artinrelation.com to get tickets for the MGM in Concert show. I'm producing that one and in it as well with Christy Morrow, Cohen, and Tony Santamoro. Get tickets if you can. If you live down south or if you're in North San Diego County, come see Bridges of Madison County at Cabrillo Playhouse. If you're out in the Temecula area, come see Parade at the end of October. Come see my cabaret show in Long Beach, and I'm sure you'll hear more about all these soon. I have rambled on long enough. I love you all. See you next time on Dash Chat with John.